Hey, I'm Tyson, I'm a freshman.
I'm Lillian McAvoy, I'm a freshman.
I'm Mylan, I'm a senior. I'm a volunteer, and I'm a senior, and we're from Omaha Central. And we love Peace Title, Kids Jesus.
Kids these days, you say we're the future?
Well, that's an understatement.
Because every time we start a movement, we try to kill
the message. It's the message
we convey
that
ever
fit your foot,
you
stomp on us.
So we're going to meet you. But we were not put on earth to be your second school.
I mean, we're not wrong. It's just our mouths are inferior.
Due to a concept created by man.
Time is not determined intelligence.
That doesn't mean the heart stopped beating on Valentine's Day, but we have to sit with our mouths sealed. Sealed because the wilderness is the only thing we can feel.
Kids these days,
always on their phones,
prefer to be alone,
prefer to ignore the world around them.
And what a lie!
What a semi-truthful lie.
Our generation,
generating more work for the rest of us,
lazy,
with dyed hair,
and we're all dying in school shootings.
Cyberbullying and instant messaging.
A double boomer can't understand.
Text fly faster than nukes explode.
And our minds are radioactive.
And we need to be active and prove older.
Kids these days.
Wrong. You were all kids back in the day.
And yes, we are kids, but we are people.
Just younger people. People demanding to be heard in an ocean of truth and all too instant messaging.
And time flies faster than a hands-on iPhone screen.
But we are still young.
Beautiful.
And be angry.
And they say, if you're so angry, why don't you do something about it?
We're here to try to do something about it.
Kendrick Lamar once said,
I'm the wisdom of the fallen, I am the youth.
We may not have lived as long as you.
We may not have experienced the same things you have. But we, the youth, as we both mold into the bodies of our peers, we have seen tribes ambush and magic of our own. Yes, some have lived for many moons. We are not blind to the darkness that darkens this earth. We are standing on our last legs. When we speak out, it's not to undermine you. Instead, we raise our voices to the very people that can stand for us, but they don't. So we have to stand for ourselves.
We should not be greater.
We should be greater on our ability to take tests, not our ability to hide underneath tests.
First,
we must stand together against the rising tide of doubt. We must form a protective shield around those brave enough to speak out. We must be brave enough to speak out.
Protest,
volunteer,
march,
vote.
Speaking to your legislators,
from the mouths of the Dying Days,
we will echo your cry.
Kids these days,
if you knock one of us down,
30 more will